Folks, welcome back. We're recording already. I didn't realize this here. It's John Pettipas. I had a request for a shout-out, and I'm going to do one. It's called Lessons from PICTOU. Beautiful PICTOU County, the Shire Town of PICTOU. It's the birthplace of New Scotland. The beautiful ship Hector come over, 250 years ago, another 250 years. And so the McCulloughs and the McLeans and the Williams and the Grahams, they were a bunch of those, and lots more fine people. So it's the birthplace of New Scotland. So it's Lessons from PICTOU for us here in Antigonish County. And a wonderful gentleman, a great subscriber, an entrepreneur. I love people, entrepreneurs. This gentleman is Chester Williams, and he has heavy machinery and construction. He's a real go-getter. And I just learned a friend of his, good buddy of his in the community, I don't know if they're volunteer firefighters or what, but they know one another, is Paul Graham Esquire from Lionsbrook, Scottsburn, Durham area of western part of PICTOU County. That's where the first settlers in PICTOU come over and ship Hector. They went to PICTOU town, the Shire town, Lionsbrook, Central West River, Salt Springs, Durham, Scottsburn. In fact, I want you to see this, Paul. I'm still drinking the good stuff. It's Scottsburn milk, and there's a birthday coming up, and I made a note to buy Scottsburn strawberry ice cream because it's the best. I'm going to digress here, but mention Scottsburn. So Paul's father was a butter maker for years at the Creighton family's Tademagush Creamery. They made beautiful butter, the best butter money could buy at Tademagush Creamery in beautiful Tademagush up the coast there from Caribou Island, up in the across the county line in Colchester. Anyway, one day Paul told me they should call it now. When you lose, it's a perfect example. I was going to make this video later this week, but it's a perfect example to make the point I want to make. Scottsburn sold, and they said, Paul made a comment. He wasn't being sarcastic. He was just being direct and truthful. And he made the comment they should call the place Truro. What do you mean, Truro? He said, you should call the place Truro because everything's up in Truro now. Hard landing was left in Scottsburn after so. When you lose control of your affairs, people, somebody else is in charge. Not good. So they take it, and he's a top-notch, as a young man, high school fella, he picked strawberries at Mr. Lloyd G. McLean, and Mrs. McLean, Lois, taught the world to him. It was like their fifth son. Even their four sons, Paul was like their fifth son. And he picked so many flats of strawberries with the big king berries, first picking of the new year's planting. And he picked more berries. Those crates of berries were 12 back then. He picked more berries than anybody ever did. And as far as his buddy, Chester Williams Esquire, great guy to get the job done. It was heavy machinery construction. He's a top-notch go-getter. You can't beat PICTOU County people. Now, I want to make the second point here. Right now, we're fighting a battle. They have this... Yes, her, the snot. Laurie Bushy and Antigonish wanting to take all us nice people over in the county. Well, the good people of PICTOU County had a plebiscite. And they voted on it, and the people be heard. What did terrible Timothy as bad as he say in the legislature on the 27th day of February 2018, which is going to be five years ago today, 27th of February, second last day of the month we're entering tomorrow morning, will be 5 years since Timothy Houston said in the legislature. What did terrible Timothy say, alias Premier Tim Houston? He said, no municipal unit, township, county, village, municipality of whatever, should be forced to amalgamate without a vote. And the good, wise people of PICTOU County, the land of Chester Williams, Esquire, and Mr. Paul Graham, Esquire, as well, the champion berry picker, and his father worked at Scotsburn for, I think it was 40-plus years. Great people. Good stuff. Great people. And great products. Good people in Pictou County voted. And they voted from 85% every district against amalgamation. Why should the good people of the county, of 10 districts in Antigonish and Ish County, take their tax dollars to fix up Lori Bushy's busted pipes? I mean, really? Why? It's going to be cold this weekend. Why should the wonderful people of 10 districts of Antigonish County pay higher taxes to fix up Lori Bushy's busted pipes? Just like the wonderful people of rural Pictou County didn't want to have to be responsible for the town of Pictou, Westville, Trenton, and, of course, Stellarton and New Glasgow itself. And they remain independent. And so that's their wonderful thing. Just like the lesson of Scotsburn, once they sold out those fellas from up the line, you don't have control, like Paul Graham, Esquire, said. They should go out of true now. Nothing from Scotsburn. Although I must confess, I still love the Scotsburn milk. Every morning, this goes on my rolled oats, folks. Rolled oats from Sobeys, Scotsburn for milk. And I close with, how many commandments did God give us? A lot of people say 10, and there is. But when Moses up in the Temple Mount, and he had to chiseling away in his piece of slate, he missed the 11th commandment. Thou shalt buy thy groceries at Sobeys, like I do, all the time. Thou shalt drink Scotsburn milk and dairy products, like I do. And finally, thou shalt wear Stanfield's long underwear. So you're supporting Sobeys, Scotsburn, and Stanfield's. How's that to wrap up the video? And so, wish you all the best. God bless. And thank you very much. Need new construction this summer or this spring? You phone up Chester Williams, Esquire, Contracting, and Paul Graham, his good buddy. They're just top-notch crew. They'll get their job done. For years, they used to come in and work with the great guy with Armor Polestar. In fact, I think the boots somewhere, somebody gave me these boots I have, but he gave me his boots when I get a new pair, and I get another year out of them. Thank you, Paul, and thank you for the great idea, Chester Williams. Appreciate it. All the best. God bless. Share the video far and wide. Thank you. Good night.